meeting that the Orange Democratic Movement is holding in Nakuru. What more can you tell us, Evans, about that particular meeting?
Good morning to you, Waihiga. As you have rightly put it, the ODM youth leaders are meeting here in Nakuru to discuss issues related with the last year's general elections, among other issues. But here with me, as you can see just behind me, are the youth leaders here. And I'll be joined by the national chairman, John Olekento, who will be sharing with us more details about this meeting. Mr. Chairman, just a we are live on Citizen TV. Kindly tell us why you're here today.
Yeah, good morning, fellow Kenyans. This is an annual National Governing Council of the ODM Youth League. National Governing Council is composed of the youth leaders from the counties and the National Executive Council of the Youth League. Actually, we are here today. It is our routine, or it's within our plan that we meet annually. And now that we have just coming from the general election, we are here to discuss matters related to that election. Definitely do a post-mortem, know what we did not do right or what we did right, and what we need to perfect going forward. And at the same time, we are also here to roll out our program of activities that is going to go down to Mashinani to reach our grassroots leaders who are in the wards level for this year and definitely for next year, that is financial year this 2018-2019.
Maybe tell us how many are you here, and what's your target, apart from the discussion of last year's postmortem of last year's general election? What do you think maybe we are going to discuss in this meeting?
Yeah, we are 70 in numbers. Generally, it's always 47 chairmen plus 20 from the NEC and from our staff who works for us at Orange House. Definitely, the issues that are going to generally to come out here is definitely also going to discuss the issue of the handshake, which from our end we feel it was our party leader made the perfect and the right decision to meet with the president. And at the same time, now we also rallying our troops definitely as young people behind Baba and behind that unity that has come, so that it's going to have a positive impact generally on our young people, on in terms of youth empowerment, that is to create employment for our youth, our young people, going to improve issues of education and healthcare. So that is a matter that definitely we are going to discuss as young people here. And as I told you also, that now definitely our issues, our program of activities.
And just as a youth leader in the part of ODM, do you think the party, the youth are well represented in the party, like the number of officials and your interest, the interest of youth?
Yeah, at the party structures, we don't have much complaint on it, because even when we visit the main neck of the party, we also have young people who sit in the neck, which is in the main neck of the party. And most of these leaders, whenever we have a governing council for the main party, they are always brought on board. So in terms of party structures, the youth are represented. Where maybe we need to interrogate is the issue of nomination slots. How is it being given to the young people? And as young people, we are demanding that going forward, that at least every youth who works for the party gets to benefit. It is not be an issue whereby somebody brought a new person brought to represent the youth, either in a national assembly, either in parliament or at the county level. But so far this year, we feel that the party has indeed did a better job compared to last elections.
And just apart from you youths, do you have any other official from the party we are going to be here to discuss with you more details or your issues with?
The party secretariat are going to be represented here. That is the secretary general is coming with his team. The executive director is also supposed to be here, and we also expecting other senior officials from the party, maybe the party chairman, and so we expecting other party officials, senior party officials, because this is a meeting that has the blessings right from the party leader. So it has been sanctioned or it has been blessed by the party leader.
I can say not a good number in terms of ladies representation here. How many ladies do you have, and what your future plans are maybe to have them in good number equally to you?
There is a gender rule. We call it a third. So it is not that there are few. Most of them, they are in the meeting hall. But we have always met the threshold of the third gender.
How many are they?
We are around 70. Out of the 70, we have around 25. Yes.
You are parting short today's program. What do you have for the nation?
Generally, we mourn the death of the late Honorable Kenneth Matiba as a nation, and we send our condolences to the family and to the friends and to Kenyans in general. And we're also telling Kenyans that ODM has rebranded and it is coming out strongly, and this time it is going to be the agenda of change. It's going to be pushed by the youth of ODM. It's going to, that agenda will mostly be carried on by the youth of the party.
Waihiga, as you have heard from the national chairman John, who is telling us among the issues we are going to discuss here is have a postmortem of last year's general elections to have maybe to analyze where they did well and where they failed and why, and maybe how they can improve on the entire issue. And also among the representative here, we also have the ladies that's to ensure that the gender rule is achieved. From Nakuru County, Evans Asiba, back to you, Studio Wahiga.
Thank you, Evans, for that update with those ODM Youth League members.